Hello and welcome, my dudes, to another Let's Play Minecraft episode on this channel. I'm Gamba and I'm your host today. And yes, we are about to explore our little map here so we can see what we can get from all the stuff around here. So let's eat some pork first. The reason why I'm doing this is because we need to find a village. We already have seen a pillager who was following me, who was about to kill me, but and one thing I will do first before fighting him, when we should meet him again, is to make a shield. I will make a shield for protection. We already are full iron, as you can see. But this is not enough. Their bows is pretty strong. So when I remember this right, the shield should be something like an AY with an yes, it is. Oh, great. And then I will. No, this is the food chest. Now I can move forward. So now we can go and explore our map. And I think the pillager was somewhere around, somewhere in this direction. So let's go there first. And we found, in last episode, we found this mystical broken portal to the Nether, I think. And where was the pillager? Now we have to be very careful because there isn't always one pillager. There are always more. But I hope to find. Where is he? This is freaking me out right now because I don't know what to do now. I hope that there is a village nearby. There is a village! Oh yes, great! Okay, so this is what we have near our house. A village. And I hope that they are planting potatoes and so on. Hello, dear neighbors! It is me, Gamba. I just wanted to say hello. How are you? Oh, they are about to freak. Hello. And they have a stable where horses can drink from. I don't know how they are called here. And oh, they have a brewing stand. Oh. I already love you guys. I already love you. But I think you have also nice shiny things in chests, like bread, for example. Thank you. And what is this? Oh, this is so great. And potatoes. Oh, finally, I can plant my own potatoes. So we won't starve anymore. So we won't get hungry so easy. And oh, this village is big. There's another house. How big is this village, please? Oh, wow. Oh, but they just started to plant things, so I don't want to take too much with me. I even don't know what this is. Are these potatoes or are those carrots or I don't know. Is it wheat? I don't know. I cannot tell right now. I have to wait till it has grown a little bit. So okay, we now know that near our house, okay, this is wheat, I can tell for sure, that near our house is a village where we can trade things. Can I trade things with you? Yes, for 20 wheat I get an emerald, and for beetroot, 15 beetroot, I can get an emerald as well. What is this? Sometimes they have a smith here. Upgrader gear, okay. What can I do here? Should I take this with me? I will leave this for this time because oh, the sun is setting again, so we have to go to sleep. But let's look what they have here. Oh wow, this is how you can die very fast, but there's water down there, so don't worry, we can just jump into the water and survive. And there's a house on top of the hill. This is so great. Look how idyllic this looks like. Oh, this is so great. And the sun is setting. Does someone live here? I don't know. If not, I will take this bed. Oh yeah, here we go. Survived another night, another day. And yes, okay, I need to eat something. Okay, let's see. Let me see. When we are going, what is this? Okay, let's. Oh, this is. Wow, what's. Here's some iron, but why is this so freaking deep? I don't know. And as you can see, there is again our pile of dirt. There it is. You can even see the torch up there. So here near the village, I go a little bit more on to this direction, I think. Okay, maybe up there. So that I can, leave me alone. So that I can see the. You cannot see the village from here. Okay, let me think. I will go to this pumpkin. Where the pumpkin is? Hello, little pumpkin. I will take you with me, because I like pumpkin. I don't know what you can do with pumpkin. I think you can only. You can only make a cake of it, out of it. Oh, and here are some woofies. Do I have some bones with me? Oh, and they always leave wool and meat for me, mutton. So I think I will come back here to get some. To make dogs out of the woofy wolves. Oh, this was stupid, but it didn't hurt much. So okay, I can see it here clearly. Here is my pile of dirt. So okay, wait, I will chop this tree, because the direction, this is the best position, I think, for a new pile of dirt. Or even, no, I'll make it here. This is the perfect position for the pile of dirt. As you can see, the first houses from here, so here they are. And okay, let's do this. I go up into the sky. Okay, and here we are. We are even above the cloud level. So, look how big this village is, and we have to protect them from the pillagers. The pillagers must be somewhere around here, but because, okay, let's first put some torches here, like we did on the other pile of dirt, and then let's place some water here so I can jump down. Swim down the water when it has reached ground. Did it reach ground? And here we go, sir. It has reached ground. So you can see the pile of dirt on the left side where our house is standing, and here's the pile of dirt where the village is. So nice. Okay, let's swim down. And I think this is great, because now I can do other things. For example, building the house first, so I don't need to search for the village anymore, because we already know where the village is. For example, when... Oh, no, no, no. This is my mousepad. I'm playing on a laptop, by the way. So... As you can see, there is a second pile of dirt. So as we see this, we know, okay, in this direction is a village. And yes, first of all, I will need to make the... To make the floor. So let's get started. I will skip this as always. As you know, this is a little bit boring because in most cases you really don't have to... I don't really have to say something while doing things like that. And we are done with the first... with the first thing. Now we have to place the planks. Oh, this is not enough. This is a little bit... This is not so good. Where are the locks? Didn't I take locks with me? Now I'm a little bit confused. I get confused very fast, so please don't blame me. Here they are, and I will need some of this. I take all the cobblestone with me, so because. I mean, we will get a lot of cobblestone. We will spend some time in the caves underground, and there will be so much cobblestone we will get. So this shouldn't be a problem. But what I want to do is, for sure, is to make a lock walls. But let me see where. I think it should be, of course, didn't I have a stone axe that I had to, that I should use first. This looks a little bit small right now because I don't know how to make this. I wanted to go two stores high. What is this? I've seen something there. Oh, it's a cow. Okay. Cow can be there. I love cows. They are so tasty. Three, I think, should be okay, but it might be a little bit too... No, it must be four. Oh. It must be four. Because, I mean, I could do the house a little bit more boring, but I think for our first house it should be something nice. And what I have learned from my test world is that you will need a double door to enter, because when I get a dog, for example, I will need a double door because dogs are too fat for one door. Is this, what is this? Oh no. Oh, this sucks. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, so this would be the middle. This is not good. Okay, let's see. I will make this house a little bit brighter, wider. I mean, not brighter. Just one block more. So, okay, let's take this one here. So we can have a double door. Double door sounds a little bit like Dumbledore from Harry Potter. But no, we don't watch Dumbledore and Harry Potter. Okay, it's getting dark, so the sun is setting again. Oh, and now I have to do everything again. Oh no. What is it, Spike? He is called, I call him Spike. He is the brown sheep in the family. As you can see, he's brown. Okay, let's go to bed first because I don't want to meet the monsters here because they're annoying me. And yes, let's build the house, but let's do it in the next episode. So thank you for watching. Hope you have enjoyed it. If so, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.